The dial for adjusting the range is located on the right side of the transmitter. Depending on the size of your property and the needs of your dog, signal range may vary from the boundary wire. Your DogWatch dealer has adjusted the range that is most suitable for your dog and yard. The loop monitor display, or LMD, indicates and allows you to adjust the signal range in feet from either side of the boundary wire. For example, if your DogWatch dealer sets the LMD to 8, this sets the signal field width to 8 feet on each side of the boundary wire. Changing the signal field may compromise the effectiveness of the boundary wire.